Yeah, they are. Well, there's a few. You got other countries that have still got access to it.
God, there's somebody playing Dying Light that's almost 1,200 people watching.
Is there really? I didn't come up on mine. Oh, I'll have a cigarette. But yeah, it's fucking, it's mad. How many people are obviously waiting for this game and just watching the video going, this is mental.
That's not even saying anything. How does he get 1,000
people? It's that game, dude. It's because he's got the game before everyone else. Yeah, just tell me when you found it.
Found what?
Yeah, see if it comes up. Oh my god, really?
Well, it says you're broadcasting the email, I guess.
Oh. I thought you meant the console. It's like, fucking hell.
Oh my gosh, he just, like, launched himself on top of the gun.
Yeah, that's, it's all free running and all that sort of shit. It's really cool.
Yep.
And it's, like I say, 4-player co-op, so you can literally run around as 4 people. Oh my god. Why has it put me in a fight straight away? I've done this bit already. Are you kidding me? Saved it as well. Oh, the guy's glitched out. He's not going to come over here. Yeah, it looked like it. Trying to avoid that fucking car. Oh yeah, I think you'll like my t-shirt today as well.
I'm trying to make out what it is.
Oh, I knew you would. The light's not very good in here though. Nintendo cartridges.
Oh, I can see it from here. Is that Zelda in the middle?
Yes, it is. God. Fucking thing. I thought I got rid of it yesterday, but obviously not.
Oh yeah, because they mowed down those two people that were running in the streets.
Yeah, I got a feeling I could have walked further on that ledge and found something else. And that won't let me back out there.
Everybody quit because your bosses are just morons.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to work for them.
Yep. Every one of them. Oh.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Yeah, everyone's leaving. It's just so funny. I heard all the news today from like everyone, and they're all just going, "Yeah, I'm leaving soon. I'm leaving now." It's just mad. The whole company's just going to be empty soon. And they've only got themselves to blame. Oh, God, that made me jump. I was about to have a drink and it made me jump.
Just take it easy. It's alright. They're not the bad guys.
Actually, well, I was going to say it's the black dude from The Walking Dead.
Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of
the start of The Walking Dead.
And I saw you.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Look, you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids.
No, I know, but I'm just saying the storyline wise. Him and his son. No, oh, I know. But no.
Henry.
Walking Dead zombies. That's why
Sam.
I said it.
I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
Yeah.
We don't know that.
Still confused me.
There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city. Look for supplies.
It was stupid.
Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us.
What, lost?
Now it's all about getting out of shit.
Yeah, there was. Do you know what? Do you know the Lost writers admitted it recently? They said that towards the end they were just making shit up.
We gotta hide out not too far from here. It was only supposed to be four. Be safer if we chat there.
Yeah.
Got so deep and had so many questions they had to, you know, make it longer.
Oh, I know, but they said they were literally just making shit up. You know, like the smoke and shit.
Well, they knew they had to end the series, and that last season they
from? Oh yeah. I was reading about, you know, like things like the smoke monster and stuff like that on the island. They literally just fucking made that up. They just sat around a border and went, I'll just throw some smoke in there, that'll do. They literally just started pulling things out of their arse. They ran out of ideas. Just funny how they admitted it the other day. Yeah, maybe two seasons shorter, to be fair. Yeah. The end of it was just shit. Like the end season, I didn't even finish it at first.
She still thinks that they were dead the entire time.
No, they were alive.
Yeah. She's like, no, they were dead. I said they were dead the last season. The whole last season was them just trying to find each other. That was it.
Yeah. Yeah, they died. But they weren't dead on the island. Well, yeah. Well, people interpret it differently, I suppose. But yeah, idiot.
Well, I can understand interpreting the finale differently,
not the whole program, no. The whole program in general.
But we'll keep pushing.
Oh, it's grim finding rooms like this. Fucking hell, what was that?
That hiccup that hurt really
bad. Oh, dude, don't even talk to me about hiccups. I had them for 2 hours today. 2 fucking hours I was hiccuping.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of the lookout areas.
That's just wrong.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look at.
Yeah. I appreciate that.
Oh, itchy back.
What'd you forget to do?
Oh dear God.
No, it was that one guy. He just heard lyrics. He was holding up a sign that said in blue, I would beat off a guy.
Oh my God. Oh, it does sound like that now you said it.
Well, I've heard I'm in need of a guy. I've never heard I'd beat off a guy.
It makes it sound like that now. I would say you've ruined that song, but it was terrible to begin with, so. What was that song we was listening to earlier, babe?
Song you were listening to earlier?
Oh, she's got a headset on. Nah, I was talking to Kel, she's got a headset on. It's the Mark Ronson and whatever his face is. The hit number one they've got at the moment. Some black guy. I can't think of his name. But anyway, halfway through it.
Right behind you in the pink.
Yeah. Oh, no, that's the. Yeah. No, that's a towel she's got on her head.
She's a towel head.
Oh, what's that fucking song called? I can't think of the name of it. Mark Ronson and someone else. Anyway, it's the number one over here at the moment. And there's one bit where he says, check out my glass, put liquor in it, or something like that. And it's, I swear, even now when I heard it on again today, it's like, I swear he says, check out my glass, put some nigger in it. Even when I watched the video, I was just like, no, it can't be. He's saying the word liquor, but it just, the way he says it, just sounds wrong.
Oh, I had, like, one of my favorite bands growing up.
He's Park Your Assigned Spot.
Like, if you listen to it, it sounds like he says nigger, but he doesn't. But like all, you know, black guys that I know, I'll play it for him, and they're like, yeah, he definitely says nigger.
Yeah,
if I can even find it.
It was like this song today, like the Mark. Is it Mark Ronson and someone else? Oh, I've read about this area.
Wait, everyone, be quiet.
I watched a video about this area as well. The same, like a really cool. Like storyline bit in it. It's pretty cool. I'll try and show you if it lets me.
It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn.
Sam, what are you doing?
Yeah, this bit.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have. Not
this song. Right. Yeah, watch this bit, dude.
Come on.
Yeah, if you watch this bit, this is the bit I was talking about.
Close. Real close.
Hey, I'm watching.
Look, like, watch Ellie.
Yeah, I'm watching.
It's really quite cool. Obviously, you can tell what she does. Did you see it?
I thought I'd pull a knife out or something.
Yeah. Did you not see what she did when I looked away?
She looked away and then...
Did you not watch the story? The kid throwing the toy on the floor and his brother telling him he can't have it? She picked it up. It's not there anymore. Yeah, but she won't do it until you look away. I was reading about it the other day.
Gotcha.
But yeah, he throws the toy on the floor and she's picked it back up. Get out of the way. Bitch. Just little things like that you wouldn't pick up on. Some, you know, stupid little things.
What's your phone? Ellie, nothing. You watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Stay with her.
Okay. Oh, shit. Didn't see them.
They wanted to give it another one, so they didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
We're going over this way. Check down there.
How do you know I'm here? I can't hide because this black guy's in front of me.
Turn it down, Riley.
Oh, get out of the way. For God's sake.
I just saw you trying to hide.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Fucking buttons. Oh, I've only got one. I can't believe they didn't see that. Turns around right there, it was. Everyone's there.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, they've seen the dead body now. He's coming back. Fuck. Come on. Ah, shit. This is gonna go wrong. There's nothing in there.
Come on, up on the truck.
face.
This door. You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
There's not many supplies.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though.
Jesus. Here. Watching this video, you put a
blueberries
in the snow.
Oh, dude. I couldn't believe it. I was just like, really?
I'm just going full speed into it, though.
Yeah.
Hey, man, relax. Oh, we're safe.
Oh,
what happened, you left?
That's a gas truck, too.
Yeah.
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
The worst part is the person in the camera. You think to yourself, right, instead of recording it, how about I run up ahead and sit there and use my torch or my phone or whatever to signal and slow people down? But
come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them sneak right past them.
That could work.
No, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Trucks are going full speed. Now you see the one person finally running out.
Oh,
all right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt.
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile.
Oh, yeah, now he decides to go help.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't go over there.
She
though.
Doesn't seem
no, not over there. He should have gone up ahead to where they were coming from.
So where were you heading?
Used his torch or something. Waved his arms around. Anything.
We're going to join up with them.
But no one puts the hazard lights on. Nothing.
Seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the fireflies.
Yeah,
maybe
there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just going to drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the fireflies, too.
Well, that truck probably made it because two of the same trucks were there, and he probably made it because his buddy probably called him and said, hey, slow down.
Yeah, must have radioed it through.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we'd best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good.
All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting. I just hope you know the way. Doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
Fucking hell.
All right. I'm gonna do another round. I got your back.
Yeah, me too.
What's that guy fucking stood right next to him? Really? So he goes outside.
They don't see nothing.
No, they're literally blind to anyone but me. Oh, come on. The guy really did fucking just turn around. Nowhere to hide. I'm in a fucking corner. No, I want to do this quietly so I don't get myself killed. Start that again.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
I don't believe there's no bricks or anything about.
Think they're still in the city? Yeah, you too.
Spread out!
Oh, fuck me.
Hello? Hey, you okay?
Where did he come from?
Everybody in your little group just walked around like nothing's going on.
So far, it looks like there's only one guy left, and that's the sniper.
Oh shit, they spotted us!
Find something to hide behind!
How'd they spot us? Seriously? The fuck is he fighting at? Fucking throwing shit at themselves. Give your hand.
Right. We did it.
Oh look, a brick. Bit late for that. nothing around.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet. All right, check it out.
I can hear that fucking truck. It's gonna drive straight through the fucking gate.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on.
There you go. Come on. Shit.
Hurry, hurry. Ready?
Gotcha. Oh, joy.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Oh, fuck. Oh, come on, I'll grab that motherfucker. Oh, good girl. If it let me pick one up.
Wipe this asshole!
It'd be nice to be a little bit more active.
Let's see what we can find. Go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
Move. 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 Jesus. Tell me there's nothing in here. I can hear it out there.
Was it a clicker?
Nah, fucking car. Where am I supposed to go with this in? Where am I going with it? Oh, just moving out of the way of the door?
Do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high.
Fucking jump.
I'll boost you up. Jesus.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Ooh, fuck. But that shit hurt.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine. You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are quite a bit.
Buff.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey. Pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
Fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you.
Such a great story, man.
It is really good.
Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
I'm loving the story in this. Just love it.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Yeah, more games need to have a good storyline like this one. A crab. Oh, it just disappeared into the sand. Oh, there's a crab again. Well, I won't let you go into the sea.
Whoa.
What?
time on a boat?
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
As that comic of hers.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Came here to drink the sorrows away.
Alright, same time. Come on, let's do it. Alright, come on, kids, go!
What's over here?
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
Hey, this way!
I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat.
Hey,
Nice job.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. I'm just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Oh, I wish that'd be true. UK freezes immigration. So it says in the newspaper. You'll see it in a sec. It's on the newspaper on the wall.
Yeah, you got a lot of people from like the Middle East out there, don't you?
Yeah. Which I've not got a problem with. Just it's all the other people that are just smuggling their way into the country illegally. Yeah, pretty much. The problem is the benefit system in this country goes, yeah, have some money. Here, have a house.
Hey, come here. Yeah, have everything for free. Come here illegally.
Yeah.
We'll just make the taxpayers pay for you.
Yep, that's exactly what we're doing. It really winds me up. But nothing against people that want to come here legally and earn their way, but it's the people that don't pay piss me off. Well, no, to be fair, the ones at the back of the line is the people who already live here.
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
It's these fucking kids that can't swim. What's wrong with you?
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it. Hey, maybe this will lead somewhere.
Sound went off for some reason.
It's jammed.
Yeah, I'm not touching that just yet.
Can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot. Have a look. You keep an eye out.
I'm so glad it got me nominated to go for a swim again. That's true. Hmm. Oh, Jesus. Don't need to go that way, but I want to go that way.
Still in one piece. Go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
You gotta put it in the perfect spot.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, the game does it for you. You get close enough, the game will do it. Oh dear God. Oh, I see how it is.
Yeah, don't jinx us.
Oh, I see. You're not going to send it over for me. You could have just waited for me. Bunch of dicks.
Maybe.
quite cool. There's a load of zombie kids in here, I'm out.
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
I can go to the bathroom, dude.
know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more.
Yeah, it's gonna be late tomorrow.
That clicker is freaking out down there.
Oh yeah. I just don't wanna go near him, fucking neck biting wanker. Seems like the guy ended up making a nice family as such down here, and it all went to shit by the sound of the story I just read. Torch batteries are lost in less and less. Oh, grim.
Is it the whole family covered up?
Yeah. It's the kids. That's not good.
Think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry seems to lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go.
Come on, get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe.
Go.
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Are they clickers or runners? Ah, oh, they're clickers. Oh. Oh, that's not a clicker. I think they are clickers, fuck. No, they're not. Shit. Haven't dealt with normal zombies for a while. What's going on with my hair? Flashed on and off for a second there. I've gone grey in my old age. Oh dear God. Oh, there's so two of them so close. Come on, swing. Oh God, I'm getting fucking raped. Oh, click up. Not sensitive on the hearing. Come on.
Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
So I came from. So there's nothing in here.
Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
All right. Anything exciting happening?
I screamed a little bit. I thought I was gonna die. They scared me a little.
But there were a lot of them here. People.
Looks like it.
So it looks like he had like 20 or 30 people living here. No, not an alien scream. No, it wasn't a fucking Jesus. I don't think I'm ever going to scream that bad again. That game was horrendous. Oh yeah, we can only hope. master bedroom, so just come from there.
You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
I don't fucking miss anything. I need all the supplies I can get at the moment.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Oh God.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my God.
Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close.
Come on, let's go.
Nice little fucking warning on the wrong side.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. Look at that.
Yeah.
Bit blunt.
What was this place like without infection?
No, you don't. You loved it. Thank you. You're a dog. I have a gun. You loot, I shoot. Or shoot to kill. I'm armed, no trespassing, we'll shoot on sight.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First 2 months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Anything on the porch? Oh, barbecue. Yep, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
This is a good spot.
Yay, wild dogs. I have to deal with them in a minute.
Awesome. You got the scope hooked up.
Oh, the fucking black kid just scared me. Thought someone ran after me. Yeah, they all just ran after me.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes. Hey, Dad. We break when we get to the radio tower.
All right.
So he made it then.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Ooh, a safe. Yeah, I found it already. Usually not far away.
Sam? Be careful.
Clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
fail.
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
There.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Okay. You guys are killing me with that.
What is that?
You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind. It was
pizza. I don't get it.
Yeah, I don't
get
that.
All right. I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Why can't you know the joke is wrong?
I don't know. Why?
Because then it'll be your foot.
That is so dumb. I love it.
Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey, be careful.
Oh. How did you know? Fuck, I made me jump. Be quick, you might see me jump.